Something I've got to tell you. And I don't know how you're going to react. I'm so grateful I met you. And I'm so happy to have you in my life. And I want you so much. And I'm finding it so difficult because you're so amazing. I think I keep seeing you staring at men, other men. And it drives me crazy. Because in the past, I've been cheated on, and it was horrible. I never want to feel that again. And every time I think you're staring at another man, something feels terrible inside. Maybe you felt a bit weird around me yesterday when we went out. That's because I was trying to hide it. I was trying to hide how I felt. Maybe I'm really good at doing that and pretending like everything's okay. But it wasn't. I was so jealous. My heart was in pain. It was like I was living, being cheated on again. I don't want to lose you. I want our relationship to grow. I want to be with you for the rest of my life. I'm never letting you go. I really need to hear from you. I'm the only one for you. Because you're the only one for me. You have my heart. Please keep it safe. When we were getting a drink yesterday, and the waiter came, and I could see he was interested in you. I could see he was looking at you, and you were looking at him. I was watching. Drives me crazy. Okay, maybe you weren't thinking about him in that way, but still, you don't know what it does to my heart. Please be aware of what you're staring at because it drives me crazy. Maybe to you it seems like nothing because you haven't had to deal with such difficult, jealous emotions. But my heart has been hurt. And it really needs to be taken care of. I need you to be more considerate. That sounds terrible. I hate talking like this. This is not me. I'm resilient. Everyone sees me as this strong, tough person. But inside, I just all I want to be is soft with you. I want to be loving with you. I want to share my heart with you every day. You are such a blessing in my life because I can open my heart to you. I don't want to lose this connection. You mean so much to me. You mean the world to me. You are a light in the dark. So be careful with my heart, please. And if you reckon, if you realize you're staring at people, especially men, like for some reason when you do it to women, it doesn't bother me. And I don't even notice that when men pay attention, just thinking about it, I feel horrible. Can you do this for me, please? I'm serious. There's nothing I wouldn't do for you. And I don't believe I'm asking much. I just want you to be respectful of my heart. Okay. Yeah. I know you want the best for me. I know you cherish our relationship. Yeah. I want you to. I want you like crazy. I never want to lose you. I'm so grateful that I can express this stuff to you without you reacting. You don't know. Been searching for you for so long. You're an angel. I'm so glad I met you. You're the love of my life. What do I expect you to do? What do I expect you to do? Just if a man, if you catch yourself staring at men, just distract yourself away. Focus on me. Men are going to be men. They're always prowling, looking for attention. I don't believe that a relationship like ours is easy to come by. I think you're one in a billion. You are so precious to me, you don't know. And I so hope the feeling is mutual. It is. Great. That makes me feel a lot better. We're not going to be perfect in this relationship, but we can really try to care for each other's hearts. I love you so much. I want you. I want you so much.